is Rasuluh al-Murtada, that Allah is pleased with him. وأنه خاتم الأنبياء وإمام الأتقياء وسيد المرسلين وحبيب رب العالمين. The Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم is the seal of all the prophets. Some people they claim the Muslims and they believing in Ghulam Mirza Ahmad that he's a prophet. He say Allah said that he's خاتم الأنبياء. خاتم mean ring, not a seal. Means decoration, like you put a ring in your finger to decorate yourself or to beautify your hand or whatever. So he is the khatam, that means the prophet is the beautification of all the prophets. Tahrif, playing with words. So believing in somebody after the prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam to be a prophet or a messenger is deviation of Islam, from the Islam. He